George Washington and his hatchet. When George was quite a little boy, his mother gave him a hatchet. It was new and shiny. George loved it. The next day he went outside with his hatchet. Then he saw a tree that he thought was saying, "Come, come, come!" So, and George had seen his father's men cutting down trees. Watch out! How I do like that. Watch out! Soon after that, George's father came home.
That was a problem. What you would think?
Then he said, "Who has cut down a fine cherry tree?" Then he went inside with anger. George, "It was me who cut down your cherry tree." George's father forgot his anger. He said, "I'd rather lose a dozen of cherry trees than you telling one falsehood." The end. Bye.